Sergeant Short!
Let's see this. Squad car 240 portable.
What portable was that?
240.
Is that 250?
I believe so. He's the only one that's on something.
I've been shot!
Everyone going. A-firm, 2724 to Velocity. All units start heading that way.
419 drill. Do you have any other vehicles?
I've got nothing.
It's a white dog pickup. White male. Mid-30s.
Yeah, how you doing, buddy?
I got shot in the face. And it's cold.
All right, thanks, buddy. I'm
hospital
at the quad.
All units, white dodge, pick up white male, mid-30s.
13, come from baby.
Copy.
Jeff, do you know which way you headed?
To the parking lot of Cabela's.
In the parking lot of Cabela's.
250, yeah, I'm going straight to 250.
Copy.
36, same.
Copy.
Jeff, hang in there, buddy. Not too far away from you.
35, come up to the quad.
Okay.
Yeah. I feel like shit.
Where's he at exactly?
His vehicle is on the north side of Tribulasi in front of Fashion Square Mall.
Where's that plate come back to on the vehicle that he ran?
Stand by. Comes back to 4050 West Birch Run Road, St. Charles. Copy then. What was the direction of travel?
You're on West Birch Run Road in St. Charles.
Go again.
I'm wondering if we had any city car type north on Bay. If not, I will.
4086 is for north on Bay for now.
Hey, we're in 4086 as far as that.
Copy, as that.
250 behind him.
Copy. Copy, 255 cars in the middle of Tribulasi if a unit can head and secure that. Any unit advised, no need for the rig there. Copy.
618-02.
Copy.
618-02.
618.
From Vets all the way to Johnson Street, no vehicles on 675 matching that description.
Copy.
45-06, is that a white guy at your ham?
A-fan.
When you head out for St. Charles?
Special 3156, we're headed toward the address of St. Charles.
Copy.
31302, same.
255,
A-fan.
I'm good. Got a gunshot wound on the right arm area where I put the tourniquet on, and it's not safe.
Copy.
You know, 625 right now.
Copy, get off at 675. 255, go again.
Have the ER staff meet us out the door tomorrow.
I heard ER staff meet you at the door. Which one?
The one we're on.
Copy.
553, I'm pulling out.
Copy. 255, where are you guys at?
223, I want the SCSU car to shut their siren off. I'm gonna break their window and shut it off now!
SCSU
703
Sirens.
580, I'm on the
scene.
8-1.
Hey, Sergeant, you copy? SCSU is with us.
SCSU, you're gonna lose the window. 580, can you hear me?
That's fine.
2506.
Myself and 11, and Sheriff 119, if you can get a hold of them, we're going to head to the residence of St. Charles.
Okay, I got MST going that way too.
119, I'm in line with them.
Copy.
Sheriff 145 on County 2.
Unit on County 2, go ahead.
145 is 100, Jim.
Mr. Unit Identifier.
145.
All further units in reference to County 2, if it's not referenced, the Tribulasi incident, you need to stand by, please. 386 advised normal mark personnel.
I'm not seeing it, just checking around.
Hi, copy.
Cousin's name is going to be Michael Kunick. I don't know if it's going to be the same person or not. He's about 37 years old. That's the only other person I know affiliated to that vehicle.
Okay, copy. Michael Kunick for approximately 30 years.
Someone might want to get a photo and get it to 250 to see if that's the person or not.
Copy.
2506, copy.
Central 3156, we're in the area.
Copy.
386, I'll be checking Myers now.
386, I'll be checking Myers.
3156.
Where do you hear the residence break?
Are you going to be advised for the MST lean? VOL for officer safety caution. It's going to be a white 2013 Ford F-250 Super Duty, regular cab. We are confirming the plate is as David Boy 60703. AIS construction decals on the side and the tailgate, black and yellow pinstriping on the side. Brake. To be armed and dangerous is going to be a last of Rose Bush, first of Joshua, middle of Michael, 321 of 1980. He's going to be a white male, red hair. He did cut off his tether, brake. He's from the Vassar area. He's got a warrant and lien as parole absconder, considered armed and dangerous. Break. He was known to be living with his sister, who lived next door to where the second vehicle was stolen. His family is in Vassar, Beaverstown, Freeland area. Suspected a vehicle theft in the Clare and Saginaw area. And also be advised, he looks like the school county sheriff had put out a VOL for him around January 3rd. He was stealing several cars up in Tuscola County, and they had not located him since January 3rd. On the air, 901.
Play it again, please.
And again, that plate is David Boy, 60703. David Boy, 60703. And subject is a Joshua Michael Rosebush. Joshua Michael Rosebush, 321-1980. White male, red hair. Center for all units information, all units information. For the AIS vehicle, there is a picture attached in the audit trail for Saginaw Township. For Tittabawassee. 905. Cars in reference for the suspect on Tittabawassee. We have a correction on the date of birth. It's going to be Joshua Rosebush, 0321 of 1989. 0321 of 1989.
30, 35, 95. You can show me clear of blast.